friends, myself, Dr. Ruchika Garg, an associate professor and a gynecologist, and today we'll be discussing whether you should fast during pregnancy or not. So during Ramadan or our breaths in Hindu religion or in Jain religion, there are few breaths. So is it good for you to fast? First of all, I would say that in no religion, fasting is recommended for pregnant women, because if your blood glucose drops, the blood glucose of the fetus, your baby growing inside, will also drop. And if you fast for prolonged periods and for prolonged days, it might lead to even preterm labor, that is delivery before the expected date, and also fetal growth restriction and low birth weight babies. So even if you wish to take this fasting for prolonged periods like in Ramadan, you should take certain precautions, like you should not do physical activity during this period. Do all your activities before, finish all your work before you are planning Ramadan. So you should take rest, because otherwise you will be too much exhausted. And between the iftar and the sahri, before that, drink plenty of water. You should not be dehydrated, because many patients, they come with dehydration and increase chances of urinary tract infection. Their urine is dark yellow, less in amount. And after Karva Chauth and all, also patients, they get good episodes of urinary tract infection. In my practice, I have seen so many cases because they don't drink water. And then when you break your fast, then you should take, you should not binge on very sugary foods. You should take small amounts, and because otherwise you will have gastric acidity, you have so many enzymes will be released. And preferably take a balanced diet rich in proteins, carbohydrates and fats. And if it's allowed in your religion, you can take lassi or curd and dry fruits during the daytime in your, or some juices, which I would prefer if you continue with your fast. And if at any time you experience certain symptoms, then you should break your fast. Like if you have nausea, vomiting, headache or dizziness, confusion, and decreased urination, okay, then you should break your fast. And certain patients like diabetes and hypertensive patients, I recommend that they should not do fasting, because it may lead to certain bad consequences. In certain patients, certain drugs are prescribed which they have to take, very, like in cases of high blood pressure. If the patient omits one or full day dose, she might lead to very high blood pressure. If she is a case of, or she is having fits, history of fits, and then she is taking drugs for that, or she is diabetic, and if she doesn't take her sugar medications, because an empty stomach, many times drugs, if you take, it will lead to gastric acidity. So we recommend, preferably, do not fast for your growing baby. And if at all fasting is required, take few precautions, keep yourself hydrated, drink plenty of water, and your diet should be good enough. And prolonged fasting should not be avoided. And if you like this channel, put a like, and your comments are always welcome. You will get all authentic information on this channel, because the internet is flooded with so much information, but it might not be too much authentic. And subscribe to this channel and put bell icon so that you get all the new notifications. I have around 200 videos, more than 200. Bye bye, take care, welcome. Thank you for watching this video.